Today's a day I am extremely excited for, but it's also like probably the most chaotic vlog you've ever seen in your life. Basically, I am bringing you with you as my first back to school vlog since 8th grade. I have my first cross country meet after school today, and so I'll bring you along with that too. But we gotta get dressed.
You can't see me, but like, do you want to see me? I'm feeling a dress. Something about me says, Grace, wear a dress today. But the other part of me says, no, Grace, that's stupid.
Hey guys, so this is the final outfit. It's this cute pink dress from Zoa that I posted on Instagram once, and then I put this princess swatch it over and then add some gold everywhere. And this way it kinda like dresses it down a little bit more for school and it's better for the weather. So my biggest hack is to tucking it in. So I tucked it in the back, so in the front it goes down to this length. I put a headband and I tuck it in the back. It's my inventive trick. I actually don't know if anyone's come up with that, but I'd like to be credited for it. Thank you.
Hi guys.
Hi. It's been a long time, no see.
Hey guys, we're going to advisory. Actually, like, this is terrifying.
It's not focused on me, Grace. There it is. Guys, this is Grace's thumbnail, by the way.
I had a horrible day yesterday.
Hi.
Hey guys.
I haven't seen you since 8th grade.
Subscribe, post your
Give that post video a big thumbs up.
So you get a bell when it goes off, yeah. And we'll see you guys in the next video.
Bye.
Hey guys, school's over.
Hey guys.
Hey.
This is Bridget.
We do cross country.
Yeah.
Which means we like to run for fun, which is inhumane, we know.
But we'll keep you as updated as we can.
Yeah.
I just got back from my first meet today of cross country and I absolutely loved it. It was so much fun. I came 29th out of about 80 people and I was the second freshman to finish. So I'm very happy with that as my first race. I plan to get better, obviously, try to do my best. And we have another meet on Tuesday and they told us that course is just like one big hill. So I'm not excited for that one, but today was really fun. I enjoyed cheering everyone on. Also, if you're wondering, because I feel the need to brag, Bridget, who you saw earlier, is a freshman and she ran with Vocity today and she came 12th out of 33 people and she was the first freshman to finish. Like, put the clap emoji or something in the comments for Bridget down below. Thank you.
I have so much energy and I need to eat dinner and I probably do need to go to bed. I just haven't felt it yet. You know what I mean?
I think that's pretty much it for today's vlog. I'm sorry if it wasn't like all your hopes and dreams for my back to school vlog. I got used to it by the end of the day and I think next one I will be perfectly good again at my vlogging in the middle of the hall skills. But I will see you next Friday at 3 p.m. I'm thinking of changing the time to a little bit later in the day so it's easier for more people to see, or like Thursday or something. I'm not really sure, but if you have any ideas, please leave them in the comments below. Love y'all.